From the right atrium, the blood cell travels to the right ventricle through the tricuspid valve and then into the pulmonary artery through the pulmonary valve. At the lungs, blood picks up oxygen through things called alveoles. Back at the heart, the blood cell starts in the left atrium and then goes to the left ventricle through the bicuspid valve, aka mitral valve, and then goes to the aorta through the aortic valve. After that, it gets sent to the body, either the upper or lower body. Here we see it going to the arm, and it delivers oxygen and glucose through capillaries. Now, to pick up glucose, the blood cell must travel to the lining of the small intestine called the villi, and then travel up the lymph capillary, that's the big purple one, and then pick up the glucose there. Cellular respiration is the process in which the blood cell makes ATP by using oxygen to break down glucose. Now, ATP is kind of an energy that the cells of the body can use to do everyday things.